Hello, everybody. Welcome to Enter the Gungeon. Hunter, Enter the Gungeon. Seems like everybody has a different, like, gungeon entering animation. Because I know when you play as the robot, he, like, kind of falls in there. That is... I wonder if maybe there's just... Or maybe they're all the same, that, and the robot's just different, but... I know the robot falls into the gungeon, and the hunter just... This looks like a tank. That's probably intentional. The hunter definitely just, like, walked. So either they're all different, or, maybe, the robot is, like, doesn't have a falling animation, or doesn't have a walking animation, and he just has the same animation he would have falling? I don't know. But I like that, I like the idea that the robot kind of just falls in. Ooh. Are you almost dead? Okay, I couldn't remember if I... Couldn't remember if that was the one that I started to finish off, but anyways, yeah, I'm playing as the hunter. I wanted to try to get the hunter's past killed. I was so super close. Well, I wasn't like, I was quite close to getting the soldier, the marine's past killed, but no dice. It's okay, and I'm trying to remember. Ooh, this is probably gonna be a good idea. Isn't it like 19 on the first floor anyways? 25. So maybe the pilot's just cheaper. I don't know. I know the pilot gets the better shop prices, but I think the pilot gets a discount on that as well, which would be handy. Anyways, yeah, I know I was super close to getting it with the marine, but hey, maybe we'll be close later too. The bug boots seem good now that we could, in theory, actually get them. I don't really care about either of these weapons. Yeah, because the bug boots are usually really, really expensive, which usually means that they're really, really good. So the fact that we could potentially get them on the first floor for 52, maybe that'd be really nice. I mean, poison on dodge roll seems handy. Ah, that was really bad. That was like really bad. I kind of just stopped moving. Bird, I don't know, I don't ever take damage from those birds, really. Oh, thank you, I appreciate that. Secret floor or no secret floor? This is a blue chest. Let's wait, if there's a green chest, we'll open it. If it's a brown chest, maybe we'll pass. Because there's a key in the shop. There's also the bug boots in the shop. There's also the game guy. The game guy alone might be enough of a reason to pass on the secret floor, because if I can manage to, well, if I do him, then I'm probably not gonna get the bug boots. That's what I gotta decide, is do I want, what do I want there? I think I want to do the game guy, because I have the potential of getting... I've gotten some crazy, crazy weapons from him before. Oh. If you can manage to get 3 out of 4, or especially 4 out of 4, you can get a game-changing weapon like the Raiden Coil or Mega Hand or something. Just something crazy good. Uh-oh. Boop! I thought I would maybe, like, block his path. Yeah, I still haven't decided what I want to do. 42. I think it all depends on how much money I get. Like, how much money, and maybe I would wait and just see what I get from the boss. Well, but then I would definitely get a gun. And I don't know if I want a gun, definitely. Because I could get a gun from the... Well, I'm not going to buy the key, then. I probably should just be... doing this. The brown chests are supposedly rarely worth keys. Doesn't mean they're never worth keys. It looks like we're not even gonna get enough to buy the bug boots anyways. Maybe they're not even that special. The barrel I don't think is awesome. I've never had this sponge. Both of these guns are not gonna be worth the money, especially not the rifle. All right, I think we are skipping the secret floor. You know, that is totally okay. I think that might be a good deal, a good idea. And we're just gonna handle this. We're gonna, in theory, guaranteed get a gun from this boss. I'd love to flawless it, but I am using the standard. I have the benefit of being the hunter, and I have the benefit of having two blanks that I should just make sure I use. Leaving the floor with blanks is a rookie mistake that I've been constantly making, and I had not known. I think I'm gonna do it. Okay, I didn't need it there. It was scary, but I didn't need it. I also don't think I need it for this phase. Well, let's just blank for the sake of blanking then. All right, so we get the guaranteed gun and it's the zapper. Also, we get a whole slew of money. Why did we get so much money? Flawlessing, I guess? Well, we're gonna be able to get bug boots and do this, and maybe even get the key. All right. I've done this one flawless before, I think. Oh, this was bad start. Bad start. Okay, so we can't flawless. Okay, there's that. So we got two. That's something already. I think this is gonna be our best bet. Yes! Okay. Three is not too shabby. And this is the Void Core Assault Rifle. It's not actually my favorite, but it's worth 25. Get the bug boots. And we'll buy the key. Oh, the bug boots make you immune to poison too. I didn't even remember that. All right, yeah, bug boots seem like they are top tier then. They're totally a good item. Forgot about the fact that they made you immune to poison. I just remembered the trail. The trail is nice already, but without being immune to poison, the trail seems like it could be a bit too much of a hazard. I'm very happy with my decision to not go down to the secret floor. Because we've got kind of a large amount of nice stuff. Whoop. I'm excited to actually use the bug boots. The last time I had the bug boots was on a run where I was trying to get robot. And I couldn't dodge roll ever. So, I'm excited. In theory, it sounds awesome. At the very least, it's worth floor one price. The floor one price I paid for it. I see it being more useful on later floors where enemies do start to chase you more. Because it is not coming in handy yet. I don't think I've poisoned any enemies. In fact. Yeah. Oh! There's one. I had to do a little bit of work to make it happen, but you know, it probably was worth it. Ooh. Void core or crossbow? I'm gonna save the light gun for bosses, because I think it will come in handy the most. That is a lot of keys. And that'll be worth it for sure. Keys are like almost always worth like floor one and floor two prices. Huh. I'm trying to make it work. It's just, okay, well, there we go. There's a situation where it worked and I didn't have to do too much. These guys can't be poisoned by the ground, at least. Where's the blank? Oh, thank you, Doggy. Doing pretty good on health for just like starting the second floor. Oh, definitely want to go for the bat. Nice. Oh, wait, what am I doing? There's a chest over here. And I think we got three keys. We'll maybe even get more. Well, we're definitely gonna open up this. Armor synthesizer. Play well, get armor. I have an idea about what this does. Singularity. Okay, occasionally produces armor. Less effective if rattled. So like, if I've taken damage, it's less effective. We might end up using that with my crossbow and something else, but not quite yet. Sorry for leaving poison all over your shop. Aw, come on, guy, just walk into it. Don't worry, it's not scary. Hey, that is a use. That's a use. Figuring out where they're gonna spawn. Boom. Seems like you have to really get in there. I don't know. I want to make my risky plays with it early on. Oh, he's got the, he's buffed up, but I don't know. I don't know if I can go and find, oh, that was lucky. All right. Seems like a, play well, get ammo or armor, but we got hit in that room. I mean, I'm not complaining. Ooh, okay, let's go for it. Blank for all of this, and of course you want to throw that into the pit. That's a bit dumb. I mean, okay. I would have loved to have that so I could use it and then throw it away. Oh, that is a big old bummer. Oh, well. Oh. I don't know. Bug boots are not doing as much as I thought they would. I really appreciate the immunity to poison, though. But I feel like that might be the largest. Let's go for this. That might be nice later. I feel like the immunity to poison might be the largest effect of it, weirdly enough. So I don't find myself... like I said, I think it will be more useful on the later floors, because there are more enemies that do chase after you. Could be useful here. Yeah, like, these are some enemies. See, chasing enemies are screwed, basically. So that helps a lot in that regard. Blue chest, I'll still use a key for it. We are gonna gun munch that. You bet your butt we're gonna gun munch that. Bow and crossbow. Crossbow is an amazing item for the first floor. But bow is, like, I don't like the bow. It's only good if you can pierce enemies, really. What do we got? The Helix! I love the Helix. Praise Helix. It is a really, really good gun. That was an amazing trade. Amazing, amazing trade. It destroys some bosses. Yeah, what it takes to use the bug boots effectively is being able to dodge past some areas and, like, just know that that enemy is going to die. Like, that's definitely where I find it most effective. And it's, I don't know, it's a weird, that's a weird thing. Because you gotta, it's, for it to be really effective, you have to completely change your room clearing mentality, and that's sometimes a tall ask, really. I don't know if I need... I'm gonna get both of those. I could've waited until the end of the floor to get the armor, I suppose, but... eh. Light gun or helix? Light gun or helix? Helix? Does my poison do damage to her? I don't know. Oh my god, I just did not, I wasn't looking. I was not even looking. What is that nonsense, me? Alright, okay, maybe the helix isn't the best for this enemy. I think it's better for larger enemies. Because as you can see, our bullets are missing her a lot. Wow, I'm not gonna get my perfect because of some really stupid ideas here. What am I doing? I always forget that the light gun isn't as amazing for bosses as it, wow. You know what? I'm kind of glad, like, at least I'm taking a lot of damage and it wasn't just like a jip. Because I have so much, I'm not even, what am I doing? Because I have so much health left on the floor. At this point, it does not matter how much damage I take as long as it's not more than like 5 hits. Because we have so much health sitting on the floor that I didn't need earlier. Ooh. And we're still not even gonna need it. Trident. I've heard about this. Never had it. Let's take a look at it. Immaculately crafted. Powerful runes etched into its length allow it to channel mighty bullet magic. Sometimes when the gungeon shifts, entire regions are submerged. That doesn't actually tell me anything. What I gather is that it's like a laser. That's all I really get. I guess we're done here. We can't pick up any of the health that I didn't need. So I guess I really should not have purchased that shield. I should have considered that. The shield was a waste because, yeah, it was a waste of 30 shells. If you don't understand, I'm trying to think of how to explain it. Because the shield is health that can't be restored. If I wouldn't have had the shield, that means I would have taken another half red heart of damage. Ooh, interesting. So, just piercing shots? Still seems awesome, despite that sounding like I was uninterested. Seems really good. The shield is health that I wouldn't have got back. If I wouldn't have had the shield, I would have taken a half heart. And if I would have taken that half heart, I could have healed it back, and it would have effectively meant nothing. Ooh. How much ammo does this have? I wanna take a look, but I also don't wanna die. It's a new floor though, so taking red heart damage here does matter, potentially. If I play well enough, it won't, but as of right now, it matters, and that was really bad. Ooh, 250. This trident is nasty. Got not a bad reload, like literally full range. Oh my god. Okay, I managed it. I really did not manage that one. Almost did it again. I don't know why I had such a tough time with that room. Where'd you find the bullet? Oh, there you are. Okay. I'm glad my corgi is immune to poison as well. Honeycomb is bees whenever I'm hit. I don't want to be hit. I don't, oh, no pun intended there. Okay. Scared about this. No longer scared. I like that, that minecart explosion thing. Oh, I tried. I tried to make you work, Bug Boots. Okay. We got armor, I guess, from the synthesizer. Cool. Did it just appear on our body? That's kind of what it seems like. That or it, just appeared right immediately at our feet. Nice! We're getting really lucky with keys here. I'm gonna miss this trident when it goes away. And it's very likely going away shortly here. Ammo from the shop would not be a bad idea if it exists. I think it'd be maybe even a smart idea, one might say. despite my bad damage that I've taken, this run's got legs. It's going places. There goes the trident. I think we can afford to use the light gun. Not against bosses, because, like I was going to say before, oh, we can pick up the sight. What the hell is with all these keys? All right, I hope I get a lot of money on this floor, because that is the most keys I've ever seen in a shop. 4 keys in one shop. Got another weapon with literally infinite range here. Bad. I mean, if I was going to get hit on that floor, I'm... That room, I meant. Okay. If I was going to get hit on that room, it was a good place to get hit, because I need to start paying attention here. I almost got hit again. Because I got to knock off everybody. Oh, bird! What else we got? Oh, let's just use this for right now. We're in a really generally safe location. Might as well not waste bullets. Now we can waste bullets. Okay, we get a nice blank. Decent money as well. We are whittling away our health, which is so dumb. I mean, I'm not doing it on purpose. I guess it's not dumb, but it is reckless. Sometimes not dodging is the best idea. Good evidence of that right there. Yeah, maybe even there. Ooh, I think my bug boots might have helped me there. Get him, ducky. Nope. There. The shop usually has hearts. This is like the one run where I was like, I'd be kind of wishing there was less keys in the shop and more hearts. Cause we're sucking in that territory. All right, where's the shaman guy? There you are. Somebody jump into my poison. Oh, come on. You got the helix and the void core assault rifle. Gonna probably try to keep the helix for the boss. Most of the bosses on this floor are large. What are they? They're treadnought, cannon balrog. Who else? There's another boss, isn't there? For this floor? Not the Amoconda, right? These are first floor. Beholster, Gorgon, and Amoconda are second floor. Which means there's only two third floor bosses. Because Old King is not, Wallmonger's not, High Priest is not. Nope. I've never even thought about that. Why are there only 3 bosses on this floor? Or 2 bosses on this floor and 3 on every other? That is bizarre. I mean, it's not like a bad thing or whatever, but, this is gonna maybe be a good idea. Honestly, Void Core Assault Rifle and Light Gun. And I will keep the Trident in case I do get ammo. I'm gonna maybe miss the Void Core, but here's hoping for some magic. You know what? The hammer is not too shabby. Or maybe I'm supposed to call it the performer. No, I think I'm supposed to call it the hammer. Look, some hammers right there. Shoot the hammers with the hammer. It's not a great weapon, but I will take a fully loaded hammer over the light gun and void core assault rifle. It's very unlikely that we're going to get enough ammo drops to fill up both of those. Well, I mean, we could. I'm glad that I'm actually thinking about the fact that I don't need to run out of poison. It helps. Come on, hammer. It's, you know, the hammer's doing work. I will admit. Not the best, but definitely not the best item. Is this the, oh, boo! I wish I would have munched this. Wish I would have known I was about to get that. That's trash. Let's get a key and maybe even a blank too. If we have the money, we don't. All right, what are we taking in the boss? Not this, probably the helix and the hammer. Treadnought, treadnought. Helix is good against treadnought. I typically find. Swimming in blanks. Did I, what? Oh, I got hit there? I guess I did. I'm using all of them. At this point, now it is only logical to use the rest of them. Hopefully my bug boots will slowly but surely take away all of the adds. Odd blanks. Ooh, that was a nice dodge. You know, look at that. There's a poison body on the ground. I mean, that's a weirdly dark thing to say there, but okay, well. Took damage already. I'm not holding up as well as I usually do here. Good news is we'll probably get some kind of health from this, right? Yeah, we will. And we get the Gunknight Greaves, which is also health. In fact, it's, could be... So we get one armor out of it, and then we get an armor next floor, and potentially another one next floor. So it's basically three shields, which is not shabby at all. I wish we could gun munch again. We got two, I guess we have two shoes. Look at that, we got. You can tell that they were made from the same model if you're going back and forth. Which, you know, makes sense. I don't blame this. I'm not saying, how dare they? How lazy? No, that makes a lot of sense. That's smart work in there. I'm gonna take a fruit punch break. Maybe we'll try to suck it up and use the laser rifle. Oh, man. Maybe it's not even as bad as I... That was trash. This is going so poorly. I think that time I actually managed to, I hate this gun. I think I managed to blank before I got hit, but I can't even, no, I didn't. I think I blanked and got hit, which is the ultimate worst possibility. That sucks. We are really, goofing it up here. I believe in us. I believe in the ability to take this run further. Yet. But we are gonna need to play smarter here. We got so many health drops on the second floor that I could have taken with me. Or couldn't have taken with me, but I wish I could have. Can't take it with you. Laser rifle should function fairly adequately in this room, but I've already had to use my blank. That wasn't the gun's fault. That was me. Oh, come on. They take so long. Well, they don't take a long time, but the hollow points have a brief bit of invincibility. God. Does that guy not even get poisoned? Please. He's got some handy knockback. I'm trying to find the redeeming qualities of it. So far, it's basically large clip size. I'm gonna put a little wall of poison there in case any of them get too far. All right. I'm working with this weapon. I can make it function. Where's the shaman? I was just blindly firing, trying to cancel his deal. Ah! No, you! No! I think I actually did cancel it. Which is nice. I don't want to fight a skeleton right now, which is the name of that golden summoned enemy. We're making this weapon happen. What would make this weapon better? Honestly, like, the the fact that it doesn't pierce kind of is weird. Well, it's not weird, but like piercing or, I mean, obviously damage up, it just doesn't do that much damage. But it doesn't need to. I'd say maybe like, and I'm not talking like a buff, I'm talking like actual items to synergize with it. Bouncing bullets would be very helpful. I should have definitely bug booted there. I hate these guys. Here we go. Let's set up some poison. And then lead them away from it for some reason. There. That saves me some ammo. Absolutely saves me some ammo. There we go. Easy enough. And we got a shield. That is... we're getting kind of a... quite a few items that slowly give us shields, which is really handy. Especially because we got them all fairly early. Gun Knight Greaves could have obviously come earlier. They all could have come earlier, but we got another shield. Things are working out pretty well. I'll buy any health in here. Oh, is this the Heart of Ice? Oh my god, I wish. If we could get an item that lets us steal, I would be so happy. I would steal the living heck out of that. 180. We're not going to get it on the floor. That's why I'm not saving up for it. The reason I like it so much is just because I know it has the effect on it where you get hit. And I hate all the other items where you have to get hit for something to happen. But the thing is, it's a health upgrade mixed with that. It's not just that. God, this gun is just as good as the laser rifle. That is not okay. Magic. I'd say we gotta fill up the trident. The Heart of Ice, or whatever, has an effect that, you know, happens when you get hit, but it also is a health upgrade. There's not very many items in this game that have a health upgrade and something else. It's not common. We are bringing ourselves back. We're clawing our way back up. We really gotta try to use our piercing bullets more effectively than I have been. Oh, boop, boop, boop. Boop, boop. I say we really should just be using our... oh my... we should be using our dodge roll just to get around. If we're like... oh, another shield! God, this is going so well. Back from the depths I come. Just need to stop getting hit like this and... the magic happens. I mean, I got it out of a gold chest, didn't I? Because it is a dang good item. As is this trident. I'm very happy about these two items in particular. Are really, really bringing it back for me. We don't need to use this here. This room is generally pretty easy. I'd say we can handle it with the standard. If we can't, I'm a baddie. In fact, we can actually handle it with bug boots. Nope, these guys can't get poisoned. I screwed myself over a little bit there. Still good. All right, we got a chest here. Hoping it's not a mimic right now. It's not. Moonscraper. Cool. Cool weapon. How strong is it? Me? I don't know. I don't think it's the strongest. Strongest of strong. I think it's mostly for cool points. Which it gets a lot of. I mean, look at that nonsense. Happy we have it. Maybe would have liked something else instead. Namely, bullet effects. Bouncy bullets. Increased damage bullets. Anything in that. Oh, shoot. I don't want this weapon out right now. It's not going to be the most effective for clearing this room. But I'm making it work. Made it work for sure. It actually has okay damage. I thought that since it was so... usually weapons that are so gimmicky in their strength, this is beautiful. That is great. That is such a good free item. Oof, whoop. I say free, but that is such a good item that I had to pay for. But I mean, it was just a key. Out of a green chest, that's pretty handy. Who could we run into on this floor? If it's the statues, we're definitely going to stick with the trident. Otherwise, we'll probably stick with the helix for as much as we can. I'm hoping for the statues. I don't like this. This is definitely the guy that I'm the worst at. He struck me perfectly. And it's probably the guy that the helix is worst against on this floor. Because he's tiny. These bees last for a long time. I did not realize. I know I just said the thing about helix and then I go ahead and try it. That was pretty good. That was not. I forget that. I always forget which skeletons explode and which ones don't. The cool thing about this is anytime we get hit, we will get some bee damage. And it looks like it lasts for a generally long time. What do we want to use? Do we want to use Moonscraper? Maybe we use the hammer. I tried to blank, but we didn't have anything. Where are you at? We're taking so much damage. This is probably the boss in the game that I'm the worst at. Like, I guarantee you that I could take less damage against the final boss, the dragon, than this guy. I'm just trash incarnate against this guy. I don't get it! I hate this part. Shooting the skulls when they're far away seems to be the deal. God, that was terrible. That was so terrible. We lost all of our shields. But, the cool thing is, we're still doing okay. Radiant Coil is really good. Is really, really good. And we're gonna go ahead and I'm gonna definitely buy the half hearts here. The health is just worth more than the money right now. We probably won't be able to buy anything from Blacksmith Lady, but so be it. Wait, what? Oh. I think it's a little bit too late for all these. We could go with the brick of cash, but I'd rather have 2 fifth floor chests. I'm really excited to get the Raven Coil, though. Pretty mediocre run for passives, to be honest. I mean, what do we got that is really working for us? Bug boots aren't doing that much. Armor synthesizer is really nice. It'll probably be less effective now because I'll probably start to take damage. Wax wings. We don't really have anything awesome except for armor synthesizer's nice. The Gunknight Greaves are just. Oh, shoot. The Gunknight Greaves are just like basically 3 armor, which is not bad, but it's hard to say that that's a run carrier. The armor synthesizer is far and away better. Oh, or at least was. Why are we using the helix against a tiny enemy? Come on. Okay, wait. I don't want to use Moonscraper, I wanted to use Raining Coil. I want to switch. My mouse wheel is not working. There we go. That would have been so beautiful to have earlier. Frustrating. At least we got it. Oh my god. I need a new mouse. I need a new mouse so bad. I've been saying that since the beginning of the series. Loving the Raiden Coil here. so good on this floor. So there's a lot of rooms with a lot of enemies. If you can manage to hit both enemies with the helix, oh, that's beautiful. We're gonna fill up the tridents. If you can manage to hit both enemies with the helix, you're in for a really good time. Because it does crazy good damage when both hits. Otherwise, it does okay damage. Alright, this is pretty cool. I would love rocket-powered bullets, but I'm not gonna ever afford that. You got the bullets. Cool. There's a chance. Oh, this could be awesome. I don't know if there's a higher chance of getting a good weapon on this floor, but we're not gonna fill up these weapons ever. We're never gonna fill them up again, so. Anything is gonna be good. Banana is scary. I think the explosions can hurt you in a small radius, which is a bummer. Ooh! Definitely want to offer the tribute there. That one seems really strong. Every once in a while, bullet, you just get more. Oh, wait, where's the raiding coil? Good time for the raiding coil. Ha! Armor! And we'll want to go back and do that again. Honestly, we're going to want to spend all of our money on that shrine. Uh-oh. I didn't have the weapon out that I wanted. Such a weird set of items that I'm holding. All right, we want to fill up the raiding coil. Yeah, we want to fill up the raiding coil. You know what? It probably would have been a good idea to fill up the helix, because the helix is likely what we're going to want to use against the final boss. The next ammo drop we get is going to the helix. And of course, by final boss, I mean I'm talking about the dragon. Spoilers. Anti-spoilers, I guess. Didn't like that. I'm not gonna have any blanks for the boss unless some drop, which sucks. But that was gonna be guaranteed damage. And who knows, I might be getting some, I might get some armor in some rooms by not taking damage, who knows. That is not a place to use the helix. Blanks are just, ooh, that's handy. I wonder if you're more likely to get blanks when you're low on blanks. That would be awesome. I hate these guys. Stupid brick. I find them much harder to deal with than like anything else, like any real enemy. Got a chest here. Hoping it's not a mimic. I don't think it's a mimic. It's not a mimic. Which one's this? Hot rock. I don't think I've ever had this one. Attacks enemies. In years past, the orange glowing stone boosted its bearer's damage, but the belligerent at the core of the stone has grown so enraged that the stone itself now lashes out at foes. So does it just deal damage when it touches enemies? Because that seems like it could be mediocre. Where's the... Oh, man. It's coming for us. Ah! No! Wait, what? We got hit by him? Oh, no. We probably got hit by a bullet. Not by him. Ah! That sucks. We are doing some really bad things with our health here. All right, he's screwed. We got him in a good spot. Oh, come on! How much health do you got, friend? The bullet, the Guan Stone actually shoots enemies. Okay. I thought it was just on contact, and I was gonna say that seems bad. It's like, bad. It's not a mimic. The Rubidine prototype. Could be handy against the final boss. It's probably gonna be our weapon of choice. For the final boss, you want a weapon that shoots a lot. Because I believe he has... The Dragon has, like... I don't know what it's called. Armor... like what the Hush has and stuff, where the more you damage you do to him, the less damage he takes. So you want to be able to hit him a lot. Definitely want to do another tribute. That shrine makes bullets, literally makes bullets come from nowhere, which is real handy. And it does stack, so in theory, that's gonna maybe be the most useful. We go with the Helix. It's gonna probably be the most useful use of our money here. Like, what else are we gonna spend it on? I don't know. I hate this room, even though I've sort of figured it out. Went the wrong way. Oh, we have freaking flying! That's the one time that it would have been, like, so amazing for us. I want the Raiden Coil. Switching weapons there is what did me in. This is a nice room. Thank you. That actually means a lot right now. Anyhow, like, we can handle, I think I can handle the final boss with this much health. I've done it with far, far less. In fact, on PS4, I've done it without getting hit. Like, twice now, even. So, but part of that is just because controller is overpowered. Like, I don't know. I don't like it. There's too much aim assist for me. And I know everybody's already saying that, but I don't like the feel. I don't like the feel of the controller. It feels like too much aim assist to me. Can't buy the blank. There's nothing we can do here. I'm trying to switch. Let's get the Rubidine and the Helix. We'll want to switch to maybe a stronger weapon near the end of the fight. Let's see what we can do. I don't think I quite have a build to perfect him. But I think we got a good build. Got two blanks. I've already used one, though. I think the rocket phase is probably his hardest phase. This phase is not too shabby. Yeah, we're doing good work for... good work health-wise. I was gonna get hit. We can go over the edge if we want. What? Why did I get hit there? It really didn't seem like I should've, but okay. Not gonna complain. I don't need to perfect it. I just want to beat it. I want to get the Hunter's Pass unlocked. This is nasty. Okay, I did it that time. Is the Rubidine better? Let's see. No. Dang it. Well, at least I got hit twice. It doesn't matter how much health I have at the end of this. It really doesn't. So as long as I can beat him, which it seems very unlikely that I won't. Unless I really, really suck. I hate these guns. I think it's very unlikely that I will not win at this point. In that case, it does not matter how much health I have. Oh god, this usually works really well. Even with that sucky, okay, let's shut up. Let's just shut up and actually make sure we win. Bad damage. I was hoping I could kill him before that. All right, what are we gonna use for massive damage here? We don't have much left in the Helix. Come on, I wish you would let me switch. Okay, not the Raiden Coil. God, I guess the Trident? Trident or the Rubidine? What the heck? No! Oh. Alright, this is not too shabby. Come on, gun thing! Oh, that's bad. Not doing that much damage. I have to actually use my brains here then. And make sure I don't die. Use the stone a little bit aggressively there. Oh, come on. Ah, it's gonna take four freaking waves. Thank you, stone. This is usually not too bad for me. I can go over here. I don't need to be afraid of that. Come on, Rubidine! Come on, please! This sucks. I got bad damage weapons. Maybe the banana would have been better. But it's got such a long charge up, I would only be able to use it once or twice. I don't have... Oh, what? I rolled into him. I guess you can deal damage to it still with his body. I think I got it. There we go. Okay, I did it. Woohoo! Good. Good, good. I was a little nervous, I'll be honest. But, got the old knight's flask. What is that about? Why did we get that? Beating him a certain amount of times? Maybe? Beating him 5 times? Sounds probably about right. Sounds like a reference to the Estus flask. I don't think we need to worry about that anymore. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna see the hunter's pass. Hopefully we can handle it. Also, I want to do something real quick. Whoop. Alright. You may be wondering, why the heck did you do that? Because one, I won't take damage. Two, there's an achievement. I want the achievement. Oh, we still get bug boots. It took away our wings. I wonder... Well, okay, I don't wonder why. Because otherwise... we'd fly off to the edge and it'd be weird. I guess it makes sense. Wonder what the Hunter's Pass is gonna be like. So, cause the convicts was really neat. Also, let's just take a moment. I wanna show, or I wanna say, we didn't need to go to the secret floor this run at all. We had a rough time, but we didn't have to go. And we did all right. So I'm feeling like it is not necessary. Helpful, but not necessary. The past 1,147 years prior. Yep, yep. A black sword soldier, he's unconscious, but not for long, better hurry. Well, that's ominous. Ooh. It's a sword? I don't know what they're using this for, but I know it can't be good. Welcome, you finally made it. Dr. Wolfenclaw, we meet again. Since you seem so interested in my work, I'm sure you'll be thrilled to assist me in my latest experiment. Never, you are twisting your whole bogus religion. You and your whole bogus religion are twisted. I'm here to stop you. And cost science 100 years of advancement? I think not. Besides, I don't intend on making it optional. I assure you, it's futile to resist. Your new body isn't quite ready. I didn't expect you quite so soon. Don't worry, though. You'll be kept nice and fresh in one of those cryopods until then. Huff, 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 huff. Is this the end? Give up? Just in case that's not a joke, I'm gonna use a blank. Such technology! How? No matter. Ooh! It's like a giant robot! Monstrous machine, Dr. Wolf's monster. Oh, okay, we're going for it. I'm really scared. Okay, so that's like a melee attack. We have how many blanks? 2. Oh, shoot. I got cornered. I did not realize that I couldn't walk over those. I'm doing alright. Maybe we want to kill Dr. Wolfenstein, wherever he is? It looks like he's a shaman. Dang it! I hate this. Oh, okay. Oh my god. Alright, I'm just gonna focus on him. Unless I can, Unless I magically find him, like I did right now. I hate this phase. This phase is tough. I'm just gonna blank it. I think we got this. Despite, honestly, not being very good. We played pretty mediocre there. Wolf unlocked. What? Why is this? Looks like a pillow. Dog unlocked. Oh. At least it's finally over. Come on, Junior. Let's get out of here. Boom. We beat another pass. We got the convict done. We got the hunter done. Enter the gungeon. What are we going to do next? Maybe the... I don't know, maybe the pilot, maybe the soldier. We will have to see. But I'm really excited to see what the costume is. I'm happy. I'm happy that I'm proving that I'm not terrible. Got wolf and dog. Return to breach. It's 2 out of 4 of the main characters. I've been told that robot does not have a past. Where's our costume? Oh, there it is. It's a wolf. Oh, this one's awesome. I really like that. Can we put on, I kind of figured. So we got that one, we got this one. Oh my God, we got 13 credits to spend. How exciting. Let's go up here and spend the credits. Boom, 2 out of 4. We are getting there. We are getting to the next. I mean, we're seeing a bunch of cool stuff, but we're also getting towards the next big secret, which is really exciting to me. Science cannon. I want nanomachines. That sounds fun. All right. But anyways, that about does it for this episode here. I haven't seen the king in forever. You never show up. Yeah, anyways, that about does it for this episode here. I greatly appreciate any and all support you guys have left on this series. It's been awesome. It's been immense. It's been growing. It's been... so great. Thank you everybody for all the comments, all the really kind things you've been saying, making me want to keep on gungeoning for you. Thank you. I mean it. See you next time.